Hello friends, I'm Shweta here again with a new video today. In this video, it's like many of you guys were requesting me, like for beginners, if they have to work on saree, which way they have to hold the saree and from where they have to start the work. So all these days I was just showing the work on a regular saree fall or a cloth. So making on those things, it is very easy. But for making the kuchu on saree, we need some basic tricks that we have to maintain while making it. Okay, so for this, I'm just going to show you few example sarees that I'm having now. Okay, and I will just explain you how it works. See, here I have one basic work saree. It's just a simple bead and one kuchu. Or if you're making just baby kuchu with crochet base, then you can just start from the bottom of the saree and go up to the top of the saree. So always starts from the bottom. Okay, so that is when the knot will go down in the bottom of the saree, like it will be on the wrong side, and then we are going to start the work. Okay, so if this is the simple work, then you don't have to worry too much. Okay, and if you're going to work on with arch or any crochet work, you need to be very very careful, because both the arches has to be on the same side. Otherwise what happens, one will be on the top side and the other one will be on the reverse side. It looks very awkward. So I will just write and show you two examples so that it will be very helpful for you guys if you're making it on any saree. So this will be the bottom part of the saree and this will be the top part of the saree. Hope you can see now. Okay, so whenever you are starting, if you are not adding any bead in the base pattern, okay, think we are going to make for single arch. So then you just have to make the base here. Okay, and if you are using the second color, then again you can start from this side, the top side of the saree. But what we have to do is, see, I will just show you a simple trick. Always the knot has to be on the bottom side only, so just take the knot from the bottom side and turn the work. Sorry, I have made from the bottom side, and let me just go to the top side. Just only the knot has to come down. Okay, and now you turn the work and you start the arch. So hope you can see it now. Okay, this is how it will be. But when you're working from the bottom side, this is how we are going to work from right to left. Okay, so if it is single arch, the arch will be from the top side to bottom side. Okay, and if it is a second arch, if you have double arch, okay, again the second or arch also, this is the first arch and the second arch also, you have to start from the same side. So that what happens, we usually do it reverse, so the arch will look little bulgy on the top when you have, when you complete the complete pattern. So first arch also the same way, and even the second arch also, it has to start from the same place where you have started your first arch. Okay, if it is the bead, then what happens if you are adding bead in the base pattern? So here we will have beads, supposing. Okay, so we go from the bottom to top once, and again top to bottom once again. So that is our base, and then later on for the first arch we will work from the top side to bottom. So you have to be very, very careful when you're working like this, because many customers, if the finishing is not good, they will not be satisfied. Again, you may have to remove everything and redo it. So redoing is a very big pain, and it takes a lot of time, and it is waste of time. So it is very, very important for you to be very careful while you're doing this. So hope you all like this video, and if you still have any more doubts regarding this particular video, you can always comment me below. I'm very happy to help you guys. So thanks for watching. If you have not subscribed yet to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.